Hi people, this is Nery. Okay, today I got bad, super bad news. I had 35, I call it, strawberries. What's left is 6. I had 2, 4, 5, 6. And this little one right, let me see, right here, I don't know if it's gonna make it either. So it's 6 strawberries out of the 35 strawberries I had. So I lost the majority, 90%, 80%, I don't know. But I lost a lot. So sad. The big ones are the ones that are still growing beautifully. You know, this little one, since it's small, that little one right there is small. So I don't know what happened to it. But I think I have an imagination. That cover that I put it is the same as this. The water wasn't getting through too good. So now I have this. The holes are bigger, they could get more air, and because it's a hot day, you know, it's raining a lot, but it's not cool. You know, at times it could get 80, 90 degrees. When it's not raining, it could get to 100, 100 and something, you know. So it's been very hot this summer, and thank God that it's been raining, because at least it cools off. So, I have those, but, that's not the surprise. Okay, I lost all of them, but I gained 6. So, if you look here, there's 2 of them. Another one here, that's 3. Hold on, another one here, that's 4. Here is 5, and here is 6. So, I gained 6 more. The thing is that where I had them at, I always water it, because sometimes they slow. Sometimes they don't want to come out. You know, they don't want to come out to this harsh world, you know. So they take a long time to grow. So the first one, they're anxious to be on this earth, but not the other ones. So what happens? I just went to check to, you know, because I always water it at least once a week, just in case there's still more seeds there. And I found 6 more seeds. So that made me happy at least. And now I'm going to cover that with the material that I showed you, and maybe this will help it out, because the holes are bigger, so I could spray them easier. You know, they like to be sprayed on and wet all over. They like that kind of humidity thing, at least here in Puerto Rico. They say that this is a cold, the strawberries are like cold areas. We don't have cold areas. I don't know. They told me that I couldn't grow strawberries here. The strawberries don't grow here. Then I found out that's a lie. It does grow. You know, so as long as they have moist dirt, they grow pretty good. That's what I haven't been giving them, you know. So right now I just put some water on, they're nice and cool. I cut all the leaves that were hanging on the floor, because from there I noticed then they start dying. So what I do is any leaf that is touching the ground, they be cut off. I make sure that it, you know, the big ones are on the crown already, and they are on the crown. If the root is still hanging out, I pour a little bit more until it gets to the crown. So far that's what I've been doing. I'll be right back and I'll show you the rest. Okay, so I just finished. I just put the knitting on. I hope it works. At least I know if they get in, they're not gonna eat the big one, because the big one, they don't like it. They could probably just eat the baby ones, which is the majority of it, because I only got 2 big ones. But I don't think so they could get in. This thing has like a little, in the little edges, it has like this thing that is like a needle. So I don't think they're going to get in. But anyway, I just want you to show you this. This is much easier for me to put the spray of water, and I could open it through here, through this knot. I could open it, and if I have to fix one of them, I could do it. So that's all for now. God bless you all. And hey, if you liked the video, please sub and subscribe. Please. Okay. God bless you all. Until next time.